in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, I decree the turning of your various businesses to flying enterprises. Your endeavor will never be found on the floor again. Anybody looking for you will have to lift up their eyes upward. Your career will not suffer a setback anymore. Every contractor that has nothing contracting, a new day dawns on your life. Every consultant without client, a new chapter opens to your life. Every crawling business, I decree a massive turnaround for you. As you engage your heart in seeking the advancement of the kingdom, begin to enjoy supernatural advancement. Begin to enjoy supernatural advancement. Begin to enjoy supernatural advancement. In the name of Jesus. So the work of your hand is declared blessed. In Jesus' precious name. I had a word of caution from the Lord for everyone in this service. Psalm 1 and verse 1 to 3. Blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor stand in the way of sinners, nor sit in the seat of the scornful. But whose delight is in the law of his God, upon it he doth meditate day and night. He shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water. His leaves also shall not wither. And whatsoever he doeth, he shall prosper. The Lord said for me to tell you to be warned about whose counsel you walk in. 2 Corinthians 6, 14 to 18. Come ye out of them and be ye separate. You belong to different kingdoms. And I will be a God unto you and a father unto you. Be careful whose counsel you walk in. For the counsel of the Lord that shall stand. This ministry is not only a dime to anybody living or dead. You can walk them free. But you walk in their counsel into troubles. And now you can't sleep. Nor stand in the way of sinners. Begin to go their way, speak their language, think their thoughts, and lose your place. My God. He that walks with the wise shall be wise, a companion of fools shall be destroyed. You shall not be destroyed. Beware of sitting with corners. What they tell you in church today, breakthrough. They are just deceiving you. And then you allow him to sit in your house. The Bible says, don't greet them. Don't eat with them. Don't beat them, God's speed. Take them out of your environment. You don't have a spare life. Don't waste the only one you have. You sit down with corners, they will put your destiny to a corner. They will push your destiny to a corner. You suffer what they suffer because you're hanging around with them. Stop sitting down with corners. Anyone that has no respect for your God is not your friend, is your enemy. It will turn God's back against you and walk away. Don't let any devil make God turn his back on you. Otherwise, you become empty. You just become empty. Beware of hanging around corners. They will push your destiny to a corner. God told me to warn you. Many people are the reason behind their own breakdowns. Many are the enemies of their breakthroughs because of their careless way of walking. As business, great. Don't deceive yourself, my friend. You know, winners can deceive themselves. And then he's around you. And you call him your friend. Are you sick? No. 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 You don't believe my testimony and testimony of others? Don't you believe the testimony of your church? Don't you believe the testimony of your church? Did we ever cry for things here to happen? Now, from now, you never cry to see breakthrough. You'll never cry to see breakthroughs again. And so shall it be. You'll never beg to see breakthroughs again. You know, your church sets records and breaks them. The new sanctuary is the largest roof structure in the history of construction in the world. The largest. It has been searched. We have looked for them. We can't find them. Not that we are looking for them to compare. We are looking for who can do what we are doing. Not one is near where God brought us. And no stress, no strain. The greatest endeavor of your life will be stress-free. Major global companies are now indicating interest to help push our system. I mean globally quoted international company for a church. My God. God is taking you somewhere. Don't give up. Thank you, Father. In the name of Jesus. Your breakthrough is finally settled. All the leakages to your breakthrough destiny, they are finally blocked. In the name of Jesus. Amen.